Greetings to you in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. In the Bible, when you look at the Gospel according to St. Mark, chapter 1, verses 32, 33 and 34, we can see that many people were healed on that particular day. Many healed after Sabbath sunset. Now let's go through these verses and let's find out some interesting facts. Verse 32, now at evening, when the sun had set, they brought to him all who were sick and those who were demon-possessed. And the whole city was gathered together at the door. And he healed many who were sick with various diseases and cast out many demons. And he did not allow the demons to speak because they knew him. My dear friend, let's look at this. On that particular day, and at an evening time when the sun had set, so many people were gathered around Jesus. They brought to him all who were sick. Not some, all who were sick were brought to Jesus. And there were so many people who were demon possessed. Why did they bring them to Jesus? Because they knew that Jesus could heal the sick. They knew that Jesus had authority over demonic spirits and he could cast them out. Look at the faith of the people. They brought those people who were suffering to Jesus Christ. In verse 33, and the whole city was gathered together at the door. It was not one or two people who came to Jesus. It was not just a few. It was not some allied group. Everybody came. The whole city came to Jesus. Why? Because they knew that the person who was in the city was not an ordinary man. They knew that he could heal the sick. They knew that he could cast out demons. That is why these people were brought to him. In verse 34, then he healed many who were sick with various diseases. Jesus healed not just one disease. He healed various diseases. You name it, he healed it. It didn't matter how long they had been suffering for the disease. It did not matter what was the severity of the disease. It did not matter what was the diagnosis or the prognosis that the doctors had given them. It did not matter whether those diseases had a cure or not. It did not matter whether it was cancer, it was HIV or hypertension or diabetes or you name any disease. Whether it was blindness, deafness, or muteness, or paralysis, or leprosy, whatever it is. Yes, maybe you are suffering with some of these diseases. Maybe you have gone to all the best doctors. Maybe they would have tried the very best. Sometimes they would have been remission, but sometimes if not, what do? Take it to the Lord in prayer. Just like the people in the city took their problems to Jesus. They took their sick to Jesus. They took the demon possessed to Jesus. Right now, this is your time that you take your problems to Jesus. Go and right now, call into Jesus and he will answer you. When he hears you, he will do the impossible in your life because he's the master of impossibilities. Just like Jesus healed everybody who was there. He healed the sick. He healed various diseases. It might be a fever. It might be a physical injury. It might be anything. Whatever it is. Right now I pray in the mighty, matchless name of Jesus. Be healed right now in Jesus' mighty name. Jesus is alive. He is alive. My dear friend, wherever you are, he will touch you. He's an omnipresent God. He's an omnipotent God. There is no boundaries for Jesus. He can touch you wherever you are. Whoever touched Jesus were healed instantaneously, and whomsoever Jesus touched were healed immediately. Today is your day. This is your day. On that particular day, on that evening, on after sunset, when the whole city had gathered at the gates to meet Jesus, they brought their sick, they brought the demon possessed to Jesus because they had faith that Jesus can do a miracle in their life. Right now, do you have faith in Jesus? Do you have faith that he can heal you? Do you have faith that he can cast out the demons in you? Right now I pray in the name of Jesus. We heal every demonic spirit, every unclean spirit. Right now come out in the name of Jesus. Be free in Jesus' mighty name. Yes. Then he healed many who were sick with various diseases and cast out many demons. And he did not allow the demons to speak because they knew him. The demons knew who Jesus was. They feared and trembled at his name, the name of Jesus, which is higher than any other name. God Almighty, my dear friend, is the King of Kings. He's the Lord of Lords. My dear friend, right now, call out to him. He will answer you. This is your day of healing. This is your day of deliverance. Jesus loves you.